At the worst, he can but die a little sooner. I was having a major case of deja vu. Captured by the enemy again, separated from Jen again, and another self-absorbed madman trying to figure out how to improve my day. Hagen had changed. The prospect of power corrupting his mind even more, eating away at his sanity like cancer. The cancer I had just the cure for, courtesy of my trusty shooting iron.
Wakey, wakey! This is no time for sleep, James. I have grown fond of you, little pup. We shall unravel the last mysteries of this ancient place together. Behold, the entrance to Shibalba, the land between shadows. This is where the last part of the heart lies. This is the tomb of the creators of the heart, whom the Mayans called Hun Kame and Vukub Kame.
Not another bloody story. Just kill me already.
You know, I'm not much of a killer. These men, however, they have been well educated in this respect. I'd really hate to demonstrate their skills.
Just get on with what you want from me, you son of a bitch!
You seem to have a talent for opening doors, little pup. So I want you to be a good boy and open the gate for me.
I'll open your damn gate, Hagen. And then I will kill you.
Americans, always with the drama. Once I am inside, death will be a concept worth revisiting.
Hi dear. Click here, subscribe my channel more videos. Press bell icon, and click all never miss any updates. Thanks.
So we meet again, my old enemy, Math.